Okay, here we go. 5 pro golfers who paid their caddies more generously than Matt Kuchar. The sports world is up in arms, and rightfully so, about the way PGA Tour vet Matt Kuchar paid fill-in caddy David Garral Ortiz just $5,000, despite winning a cool $1.2 million back in November at the Mayakoba Classic. But that shouldn't make you think all pro golfers are cheap when it comes to paying the men and women who carry their bags and give them the tips that lead to wins. Some are super generous, and others go out of their way to give thanks to caddies, both with money and gifts. Here are a few notable names who aren't Kuchar from recent years. Number 1. Billy Horschel. Back in 2015, he won the FedEx Cup and a $10 million prize. So he took the customary 10%, $1 million, and delivered it to his caddy, Micah Fugie. Number 2. Rory McIlroy. The same went for McIlroy in 2016, who won the FedEx Cup and sent a big $1.05 million bonus to J.P. Fitzgerald. Oh yeah. Number 3, Kevin Kisner. Dude gave his caddy Dwayne Bach a truck in 2017. OMG, always knew I worked for the best, but this is ridiculous. I still can't believe it. Number 4, Jordan Spieth. This 2015 tweet tells you he paid out some of his $12 million earnings to his caddy Michael Greller and others. Jordan Spieth, this was a nice year for the team. Number 5, Evan Harmeling. A few months ago, the golfer at the Visa Open de Argentina had this exchange with his caddy, Norberto Gandara, via the PGA Tour's website. On Wednesday during the Pro-Am, Harmeling and Gandara walked to the 11th tee at Pilara, a par 3 where Ford Argentina was offering a Kuga, Argentina's equivalent of the Escape, to the player who made a hole-in-one. Gandara saw the Kuga behind the tee and said, "Nice car." Harmeling heard his caddy and responded with, "If I make a hole-in-one, it's yours." Harmeling nailed a hole-in-one days later and made good on his word.